Tonight, a Buffalo man has pleaded guilty to killing another man. According to the Erie County DA's office, Timothy Austin admitted to stabbing 49-year-old Tremaine Mayfield in the chest last June. Mayfield was taken to the hospital where he later died. Austin now faces up to 25 years in prison when sentenced next month.